big assets are going to leave on the hotel room, which is almost 10 points too. Which is a little bit about just on the back. So first things first, we'll find the balconies. Most of the time you can come here to the maintenance van.
We have a hot ladder for the sake of the video. Inlet 16, which is intake, and exhaust is at 24.
Now if you don't have your maintenance manual, you can also refer back to the valve.
24, 16.
That's what you want to use for this today, or is a 15 millimeter wrench. For the gauges, we got small ones and we got big ones. 5 millimeter hex socket. And a 1/7/16 socket for turning the clamshaft. First thing first, we have to get it to someone else, so turn the camshaft. We'll try to match it up with these little markings. That should be right here. Now, not everyone's going to have this marker here, so you actually have to take off the flywheel itself. We're not going to do that. And actually look at the markers on the flywheel. Yeah, marker here. These markers right here, we got to go. Alright, now we're gonna start doing that review. Alright, so I got my buddy right here, Mr. Bradley, the Pro Star. He's gonna be helping these returning the camshaft for the right here to follow this up.
Start adjusting the valves. First thing we're gonna do is loosen these up. Alright, now first things first, this is exhaust. One way you can figure it out is which valve is pointing towards which way. Like, this one's pointing towards your exhaust holes, this one's pointing towards the intake holes. The way I remember it is this right here, flat part, which is exhaust holes. Exhaust, intake. Right now we're only doing cylinders 1 and 6. This will be 1, this will be 6. Get the 24 out. Helps you have someone else though. Take their hand and do this while you're adjusting it. So if you can do this with one hand, recording, cool. That's good. All righty. 16. See, that goes in there just snug. 24. On 6.
Oh, yeah.